Hi folks, this is the second part of our robotics video. Today, I would like to present you Infineon's portfolio for industrial robots and collaborative robots. I will show you how you can shrink the size of your control box, making the robot environment safer and securing your business. First of all, our solutions for motor control. Infineon is offering dedicated solutions for motor control, including IGBTs, IPMs, and low voltage MOSFETs. The IGBTs and IPMs are mainly suited for high payload robots in industrial environment. They offer a high level of integration, high level of power density, and a high level of efficiency. They are perfectly suited to shrink the size of your drive unit and make it more efficient. The second portion is our portfolio of low voltage MOSFETs. It includes our Optimus family and our Strong IR-FET family. Those products come with a very low RDS on, high reliability, high quality, and in a small footprint. They are perfectly suited to shrink the size of the control box and the drive units in your collaborative robotic environment. As I've presented right now, Infineon's superior switching solutions can help to shrink the size of your control boxes and drive units and make it more efficient in a robotic environment. The XMC4800 is Infineon's solution for robot motor control. It's a 32-bit microcontroller with an ARM Cortex-M4 and a frequency of up to 144 MHz. It's the industry's first ever microcontroller with an integrated EtherCAT node, which enables the most compact and cost-efficient designs in the industry. It also offers a flexible set of timers for precise motor control and current sensing. Another important fact for robotics is to manage the safety of the robotic environment. As mentioned before, collaborative robots have a kind of inherent design and layout for power and force limiting. This is usually done with current and torque sensors, meaning those sensors are able to measure the current or torque in order to detect clamping and contact situations with human being or other objects. We at Infineon offer our linear hall sensors for torque measuring in the robotic arm. So far so good, but the advantage for our customers is our so-called dual die concept. It includes two galvanic isolated dies for signal generation. Thereby, we ensure the smallest and safest designs in the industry. Besides our sensing solution, Infineon is offering its radar components. Our radar products can help to scan the environment of the robot and thereby prevent from contact and clamping situation with human beings. In the end, I would like to talk about the robot's security. Some of you might think right now, why is this guy talking about security in a robotic environment? I will tell you why. The security of the robot is directly affecting the robot's safety. Meaning, if you as a manufacturer have issues with the security, you will get problems with the safety of the robot. I will give you one example. If someone is hacking your robot, or is implementing counterfeit products, it could directly affect the safety of the robot and the safety of the workers next to the robot. We at Infineon offer our security solution called Optiga. It basically includes secured authentication and secured communication in order to prevent from unexpected line downs, protect your intellectual property, and prevent from counterfeit products. Thanks for your attention. Visit our website on infineon.com/robotics and see you the next time. Bye.